welcome you to the inauguration of the School News Project for the Media Literacy Programme delivered in cooperation with four Qatari schools from March to June 2012. We are happy to honour the students, officials and teachers for their valuable contribution and allowing us to successfully introduce the Media Literacy Programme, where each of the four schools kindly nominated a number of their students to become junior reporters.
نرحب بضيوف الكرام في تدشين برنامج التربية الإعلامية أخبار المدارس والذي تم تنفيذه بتعاون مع أربع مدارس قطرية من مارس إلى يونيو
2012.
Absolutely does, not just for building their language skills, but also for understanding how to communicate with others, how to listen to their answers, and how to ask the right questions.
The first schools constitute the first batch of elementary and preparatory Qatari schools that include 30 students of many nationalities. We are happy to honor the students, officials, and teachers for their valuable contribution in allowing us to successfully introduce the media literacy program, where each of all schools kindly nominated a number of their students to become junior reporters.
Does the media literacy program benefit children in a really good way from a young age?
Of course, the media literacy program encourages students to question things and to learn how to write about news, also not just reporting it verbally. It also helps them to be able to publish or be able to tell what is correct, the news that's the truth. They investigate, they do their research, and then they tell about what they've learned.
تشجيع حرية الصحافة من خلال الجمهورية الإعلامية وهذا ما يسعى إليه برنامج التربية الإعلامية.
Do you believe the children benefit from the media literacy program?
Yes, definitely. They really enjoyed it this year, and I noticed a big difference. There was loads of girls that are a lot more confident now, and they're able to articulate themselves better because Arabic's their first language, and doing this in English really improved their English as well.
And do you believe it's important to teach children about journalism, about media from a young age?
Yes, I do think it's very important, especially here. I know a lot of the girls aspire to be news reporters in Al Jazeera, so it gave them a feel for what that's like and, you know, helped them with what they want to do for the future, so it was really good.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's my distinct honour and pleasure to be here this morning speaking before you. I would like to introduce myself to you. I am Naima Murif Majduba from Al Arqam Academy.
وإن التربية الإعلامية ضرورة من هذا العصر فعلينا أن نتسلح بتقنيات العصر الحديث وأن نمارس الحقيقة والمسؤوليات داخل مدارسنا.
ويسرنا اليوم تكريم الطلاب والطالبات وأبناء المدارس والأساتذة المحترمين على مشاركتهم الطيبة وإتاحتهم الفرصة لنا لتقديم تقديم برنامج تربية إعلامية، حيث طالبت كل من الأربع مدارس المشاركة في البرنامج بترشيح عدد من الطلاب والطالبات ليكونوا الصحفيين الناشئين والصحفيات الناشئات في مدارسهم الموقعة مع مركز الدوحة لتربية الإعلام.
I'm a junior reporter at the Doha Centre for Inaguration. I'm accomplishing my dream of being a journalist one day. And the best of all is that I know whenever I am down, my family at the Doha Centre for Inaguration will inspire and help me rise up. The media literacy program is paving my dream of having my own show one day. And now I'm here hosting the ceremony celebrating everybody else's dream being accomplished. Thank you very much.
ولقد كان أحد أحلامي أن أكون صحفياً ناشئاً بسلاحي الكلمة وأداة القلم. وبفضل الله تعالى ومركز الدوحة لتربية الإعلام وجدت البيئة الملهمة التي تبنتني وشجعتني وجعلت في هذا الحلم حقيقة. ومن خلال برامج التربية الإعلامية تعلمت أساسيات الصحافة الإعلامية، وقد أمدني هذا البرنامج